Hello guys, Nick Carlson. Hello guys, Nick Carlson. This is watching the Hall of Fame Class of 2019. And I got my Jeff Cornhead over here. Hall of Fame panel. And my Jeff Gordon Relics 24 hours of Daytona right here, which he won last year. So let's watch.
Very deserving inductees. The accounting firm EY tabulated the ballots and have placed the five envelopes which contain the names of the class of 2019. Those names will be revealed shortly. We'd like to thank our voting panel for all of their work and efforts in selecting next year's class. We'd also like to thank our broadcast partners, NBCSN, MRN, SiriusXM, NASCAR Radio, and NASCAR.com.
That Jeff Cornhead,
we appreciate their continued support, and we hope our fans enjoy tonight's announcement.
The transcendence.
And speaking of our passionate fans, they once again played a very important role in this process. Thanks to the NASCAR.com fan vote, their votes counted as one of the ballots cast.
This is like
today.
My reaction to videos.
We thank all of our fans
Winston
for the votes they cast.
Named by Winston Kelly.
And finally, I would like to welcome all of the NASCAR Hall of Famers who are here in attendance today,
real soon,
as well as the current nominees and their families. And now, it's time to announce the winner of the 2019 Landmark Award for Outstanding Contributions to NASCAR. Please welcome to the stage NASCAR Vice Chairman Mike Helton.
I'll stop right here until they say Gordon's name. So.